Hi, my name is Matt Higby. I'm the creative director on PlanetSide 2, and here are some highlights from our 2012 Game Developers Conference gameplay demo. Keep in mind that everything you're seeing here is in alpha and is absolutely subject to change before ship. PlanetSide 2 is a massively multiplayer shooter. Thousands of players can directly compete in enormous battles. The scale in PlanetSide 2 is unbelievable. Environments are huge, with continent maps that span dozens of square kilometers. In addition to being enormous and beautifully rendered, each continent in PlanetSide 2 is handcrafted to support gameplay on every square inch. Things like time of day and weather provide meaningful changes to the battlefield, helping to reinforce a true sense of place. In PlanetSide 2, three unique empires compete for control over the world, battling over bases and facilities in order to secure regions on the map. Each of our capture points is about the size you'd expect to see an entire map in a standard FPS game. And because PlanetSide 2 is a persistent game, when you capture a base, the map doesn't switch and load the next map. Rather, it's yours until someone comes and takes it back. This helps to reinforce the meaning of the massive scale combat as well. Here you can see my Reaver gunship, which I've specced out with some air-to-ground rockets to allow it to do a really good job of being an anti-tank vehicle. I could spec this vehicle out to be more air-to-air focused or anti-infantry focused. There's lots of different customizations available for each vehicle to really allow you to customize the exact play experience you want to have. So now we've switched over to ground vehicles and I've gotten myself a Vanguard tank. Similar to the Reaver, I can customize this in a variety of different ways, making it a really strong anti-tank tank, or a really strong anti-infantry tank, or even a really good anti-aircraft vehicle. Each empire has their own unique battle tank that has its own cool customizations. But PlanetSide 2's ground vehicle gameplay isn't limited to just tanks. We have support and transport craft such as the Sunderer, which allows an entire squad of my teammates to get from one location to another. At its core, PlanetSide 2 is a player versus player first-person shooter that combines visceral, moment-to-moment action and massive coordinated team play. Infantry combat is front and center in PlanetSide 2. You can select from six different classes, each with their own unique abilities, advantages, and weapons, and then team up with a few hundred of your closest friends and embark on some of the largest scale battles ever waged in an online game. Weapons, classes, and abilities are all richly customizable, allowing you to make choices about how you'll play based on your role or situation. You'll unlock new customizations as you progress, which will enhance your combat effectiveness, but we've been really careful to make sure your total player power remains balanced, so that a 5-year player and a 5-minute player will be on equal competitive footing. PlanetSide 2 is going to redefine online gaming. To be sure you're part of the experience, make sure you sign up for beta by going to www.planetside2.com. Thanks for watching.
Sony.